Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about Iron Man and if Tony Stark is even really dead. Now, one of the most tragic deaths and one of the biggest sacrifices ever made in the MCU is of Tony Stark, also known as Iron Man. After all, he was the one who started it all. And since his death in Endgame, Marvel movies have seen a downfall. Only 2 to 3 shows and movies are exceptions. In simple words, Tony's death is marked by some fans as MCU's death. But Tony has been the guy who always has a backup plan. He is never without a backup plan. And when his message plays in front of Morgan on his funeral, we all see him directly pointing at Morgan. So how does he know where Morgan is exactly standing? Is he trapped in his own suit like in the comics? I strongly believe that if they want to bring Tony back, this would be the best way, as he will forever be alive. They can just show us a suit with his voice, and he himself now will be a living AI, and we will happily accept it. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.